Okay guys, so I have something really important to tell you guys. Do you know something about my command prompt? Yeah, command prompt. You know what it is. All of you guys have it on your computer. And then I'm gonna just go to YouTube and then also I'm muting my desktop of audio for copyright. So if I go ahead and go to YouTube. And if I just go ahead and where's just there you go. Okay, I don't care if this Windows 11 is the same. Okay, so for example, I'm missing these and these and these, which I'm actually missing all of those except for balance though. The balance is here. I needed this. I need this high performance. And what is it gonna do? Well, once I open the command, I type it in, and then I'm gonna have my control panel open, and guess what happens? No, wait, not that. I meant, this power plan. I will have this open. Let me just exit out that. I will have this open, okay? And then just watch. What the heck? Okay, so it said high performance, and look at this. It literally is broken. Someone please help me. The command prompt is broken, and I cannot get high performance or any other ones. Someone please help me with this bug.